Yo, what is up, guys? Welcome back to Power Wash Simulator. I know I haven't played this in a while, but you know what? Let's see what we got new. But first, let me turn this down a little bit. All right, we're good. Okay, so I think we got some new things like this. I'm actually really excited. I'm so close to owning the Prime Vista 3000. I really want it. Sure, we'll get pink gloves. Career mode. Wait, we need a lot of money actually. Hold up. We'll do this one. We might fully do this in this this stream. We'll see. We need to turn down something before we actually continue. Music. Wait, there's music? Where's the dings at? That's what I want to turn down. Oh, God. Game just put me in a full screen for some reason. Okay, we did a little bit so far. We still got a lot to do. Ah, that's what I was missing. We only got 1% clean. That is sad. Pretty much all of this is metal. That is a yikes. Hold up. What the fuck is all this? You gotta be kidding me. Oh, ho, ho. Dear God, that was loud. Drill tower wall. Yeah, this is gonna be a pain in the ass to do. That's why it's worth so much. I forget, doesn't this game have multiplayer now? Or is that coming later? It's only 3% cleaned after all this. I mean, I've only been streaming for like, what, 9 minutes? So, eh. I guess it's pretty good within how big this place is. Whew. Hold up, don't I have a glass? I do. Hey, let's go. Wood. Okay, we got wood. We do. Nice. You know what really, really scares me? I have to go on top of this roof and clean it. Bro, so I've been watching a shit ton of anime. I just finished season 4 of My Hero Academia. I think next anime I'm probably gonna watch the Assassination Classroom. I don't know what it's called, but it's like the one with like the yellow guy smiling as on the picture, something Assassination School or something. It should give us like a flashlight so we don't have to use this all the damn time and we can just see the dirt. Okay, we got the wood frame, glass. Down, do all this. You know, where is all this water coming from? There's no hose or anything. Like, what? Here we go. Oh, let me get this real quick. Hi. Yeah, I definitely need to buy some more. Nice, let's do it. Wait, how much is the garage roof? $40, that's fucked. Imagine cleaning all this just for $40. I mean, all together it's $1,100, so I guess it kind of adds up. I was made to clean the roof. Look at me. With my fucking wrist. Dude, this game puts me through it, dude. Oh my god, that scared me. Okay, so each 20%, I think we get a star. Okay, so I think we're about to get an RV to clean. That guy just talked about an RV. I might get gas station simulator. I don't know. I'm thinking about it. Hold up. Make it a little bit smaller. No, we need it bigger again. Okay. Let's be honest, the roof is the hardest part. This is gonna be a pain in my ass, that thing right there. So close. Almost there. Here we go. Oh no, there's a more. Okay, give me a second. This metal. There we go. Here, fucking God. Second, I'm gonna have to check my phone after this one. Got a text message. I don't know if it was from my phone messenger or if it was from fucking Instagram. Let me see. I can't say. Oh, how I wish I could say, but I can't. Switch over to this. Honestly, I love power washers. If I could make that like a career for me, I actually would. I would honestly help people with power washing if I could also do that. Join like a power washer job or something. Get up there. Wait, I saw something. What did I see? Oh, that thing.
Oi, oi.
Yeah, I guess I gotta get all the way up here and do it. Imagine if you could die in this game. Oh, my head itches. Yeah, get some. I think tomorrow I might stream Risk of Rain. I know it's been a while since I've streamed that. I'll be honest, I remember playing that with some friends, but I forget who it was. I know it was in Shadow. I think he didn't like the game. Why does this guy keep getting on Valheim and getting off of Valheim and getting back on Valheim? I don't understand that with Steam. People always do that. They get on a game, then they get back off a game, then they get on the game. Is that like something with the notification or something? Cause that shit gets mad annoying. Let me jump. What up? Yeah, we're good. Okay. yeah. I was about to say, don't I have any more metal things? No, I remember I used it all. Oh shit. Yeah, come on, get some. Oh my God. As soon as we reach 2,000, it's gonna get really serious. Don't I have multi-purpose? No, I don't. Oh, damn. Sad times. Almost an hour and we're only 33% done. Holy shit. I think once I hit 50, I might be done. I think this level right here is a two-parter. I can't wait until I get the other spray, like power washer. What was it, the Vista 3000? Thank you. I would really like it if the map like goes from daytime to nighttime. Like there's like a day and night cycle. So it's like extra hard to do. You know, like why is it always daytime? Make like a crime scene level. Nice. Awesome. Nice. At least this won't be a pain. Left to right. Left to right. Might as well clean this up a little bit. Oh my god, it's dirty underneath too. Ooh, this is gonna be awful. Yeah, this whole thing is gonna be like a separate part, I guarantee. yeah. Alright, glass. Oh. Oh boy. Oh shit. There's more wood right here. God, what's all this green stuff? Come on. Come on. Come on. Alright guys, I might stop here. I might save the rest for probably next time I play this. Thank you guys so much for watching. Discord, Twitter, Twitch, and schedule down in the descriptions below. Make sure to check those out. Hope you guys have a wonderful day, wonderful night, and hope to catch you guys next time. Peace, guys.